Welcome to ECU Libraries. This video tutorial will guide you in placing a hold on items at the Joiner, Lapis, or Music Libraries on the ECU campus. Here's how it works. Once you place a hold on a title, library staff retrieve it from its location in the library and hold it for you at the circulation desk. You can then pick it up and check it out. It's that simple. Let me show you how this is done. Let's say you want to pick up the book, The Old Man and the Sea, from the library. First, you will have to find it in the catalog. On either of the library's homepages, you can search in the One Search box in the center of the screen, or in the Classic Catalog. This first result in the catalog is the book we want. Click on the title and see that the book is available for checkout. I could drive to the library, go upstairs to the library shelves, and pick up the book myself, but placing a hold is so much easier. Click on the link under the item details that says Place Hold. This will start you on the process of being able to pick up the book at circulation. When you place a hold, you'll be asked first for your user ID and then your PIN. The user ID will be your banner ID with an 8 instead of a B. If you do not know your PIN number, please call circulation. The next drop-down is for selecting a pickup library. This is the real benefit of pull and hold. The books are brought right to the library closest to you. Joiner Library is on the west side of the main campus, near Mendenhall Student Center and some of the dormitories. Lapis Library is on the Health Sciences campus, in the Allied Health Building. The Music Library is in the Fletcher Music Center, on the east side of main campus, which is near the Brewster and Rivers buildings, as well as College Hill. If you select books from the Joiner Library to be held at the Music Library, we will take them to the Music Library for you. The same goes for Lapis. It will take 1 to 2 business days longer, but it can save you the trip across campus. The next step is the expiration date, which is the last day you might need this book. You can leave it at the default, or change it to a new day by clicking on the calendar icon. Lastly, there may be a volume section. If there is more than one of the books in our collection, choose the volume you will need. Click the Place Hold button to start the book retrieval process. You will see this screen if the hold was successfully placed. It will recap the selections you have made. Your next step will be to wait for an email from the circulation desk at Joiner, Lapis, or Music Libraries. You can also check in your account with the library to see the status of the hold request. Once you receive notification that the book has been pulled from our stacks, go to the circulation desk with your One card to pick up the books. Thank you for using ECU Libraries, and when in doubt, ask a librarian.